Gentlemen, welcome back. If you're coming back, I am Sergeant Devil Dog Dave, and I'm bringing you another episode of my campaign in Ghost Recon Breakpoint. We are still in the transition between episode 1 and episode 2. Got two more side missions, both at least start in Infinity. Chosen to do Song for a Revolution, and we have to reach the Antares district. It says Jesus Morrison is a pianist with a noble goal. He needs help in getting information from Lacey Penner, a spy station in Wolves Base. That intel is vital in the fight against Sentinel. I've done this one before. I don't remember exactly how it goes. But we'll find out. My helicopter should be down here. I got Flycatcher's SMG, the P90. Yes, sir. That's what I'm rocking. Primary weapon. I got the G28 back on. Yes, so step down a little bit. Got back in some more casual tactical clothing. It's Zero Dark 30, about 330, 345. And we're gonna go over this Antares district. I ain't fucking around either. I'm tired of messing around. Tag. Apparently, I didn't tag it, so. There we go. I'm not moved.
The moon count is rising, in perpetual arriving. The primal chill ooze, and the sanity they lose. Awakened in the morning to more air pollution warnings. Still we sleepwalk off to work while our nervous systems jerk. Pretending not to notice our history. With the greenhouse in effect, our environment was wrecked. Now I can only laugh as I read our epitaph. We end our lives as moles in the dark of the dark
control. Western side, huh?
Bode us with the greenhouse in effect. environment was a wreck. Now I can only laugh as I read our epitaph. We end our life as moles in the dark of the dawn patrol.
Whatever the hell I want.
Take requests?
I'd much rather play my own thing. Thank you very much.
Jesus,
so what brings someone with your talent to this place?
Jesus.
It's a long, tragic story, I'm afraid. The name is Jesus Morrison, by the way. And more importantly, what brings you to this bar? I mean, apart from the cheap, watered-down drinks and stale air.
Well, I heard from the locals that you play some rather unique songs.
All of my songs are unique. I believe every truly great song has an important message.
Yeah? And do your songs have an important message?
Well, I only play truly great songs. So, yes. However, the sad sacks here aren't exactly hanging on every note these days. Been looking to write a few new songs, but I'm a little stuck.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Actually, yes. I have this collaborator, Lacey Penner. She's been providing some inspiration. She's holed up in the outpost Green Viper. Think you could get me a copy of what she's working on?
Sure. I'm guessing you want me to sneak in?
Well, I'm not exactly the sneaky type. So yeah, put your ninja skills to good use and keep undetected.
Great.
And not to be a complete prima donna, but my fans need me here.
Ah, well, I'd hate to disappoint all of your adoring fans. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, God, you're not supposed to be here.
Stop him, man. Detected, huh? totally not tactical.
Penner?
Yeah? What of it?
Jesus sent me. He said you were his collaborator.
Collaborator, huh? More like co-conspirator. Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. He said you were working on some songs together.
Well, I'm just the messenger. He's the artist. These notes contain intel about an operation led by Captain Savage. If Jesus can compose a tune out of them, the outcasts should be able to decode it in time to mount a defense.
You sure he'll be able to do that?
He'll find a way. But you need to be very careful. Jesus is a dead man if this gets into the wrong hands. Guard it and him with your life.
I hear that.
So good.
There's never been a code I couldn't play. Now, this is a little complex. Death and Savage, huh? That complicates things.
Complicates things how?
Well, this plan of his seems elaborate. And anyone involved in relaying this message, found...
Lacey told me it would put you in a lot of jeopardy.
Everything we do for the outcasts puts us in jeopardy. This would be a pure form of annihilation. Plus, it's personal this time. Look, this is gonna take a while. Come back in a bit once I get the creative juices flowing.
Will do.
All right, mission complete. Not a pushy person. Nut job.
So listen, buddy, this is a little more involved than I thought it would be. The sheer brutality of his warfare is indescribable. He's wiping out entire cities and using hostages as human shields. I'd hate to think of what he could do if we don't stop him.
How can I help?
I've composed the song. I need you to help me broadcast it from station W161. Think you can do that?
That sounds easy enough.
Sure. If you think fending off armed guards, seizing control of an antenna, and defending your life is easy. Yeah, it's a walk in the park.
Well, if it was too easy, it wouldn't be any fun, now would it?
I cannot emphasize this enough. You'll need to broadcast the entire song from start to finish. We only get one shot at this. Make it count.
Got it.
You're aces, champ. Thank you.
Okay. All right. Off to the sticky area. So, having more patience with Jesus would have been the better route, but time frame is the same. Sounds like we have to defend. So I'm gonna get a different weapon. Just in case there's motorized patrol. And I'm saying it is right here. let's judge that. I'm playing too long. Didn't normally make that mistake. Russian shit right there. It's already starting to show up. That's from, that'll be for episode 3.
Battery's empty. Drones out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Shit, they're spinning up.
All right. Got it here. That's pretty easy. That Recon sniper rifle is a lot more mobile. Fuck all that. Yeah, look at that.
Who are you?
Scanning the location.
Huh? Your worst effing nightmare.
What is it? What are you doing here?
Wait until the war is over.
Alright.
Oh, hey, you slugger. These days, I'm never sure who I can trust, but you really came through for me today. I think the outcasts have all the intel they need. Thank you.
My pleasure. Hopefully Captain Savage won't threaten Infinity or its citizens anymore.
One for the good guys. The cavalry has been called. I can sleep easier for now.
What's the deal between you and Savage?
Before I was a musician, I was an embedded journalist. While I was on assignment, I met Lacey. She was working for Sentinel at the time. We watched as Savage torched an entire village. We saw whole families skinned alive. I still have nightmares over it. Anyway, he and his goon squad bribed their way out of the charges. Government officials would just turn a blind eye. One day, Lacey and I... You know what? Maybe that's a story for another time.
I understand completely. I'm gonna follow up with the cavalry, but if you need anything else, let me know.
Sure thing, pal.
All right.
The unknown soul.